Hi everyone. Noble and compact. At the latest since Harley-Davidson presented the Fat Boy in the 2020 model year with many chrome parts, the calls for more chrome have also become louder here. Engine parts, fork, dashboard and the famous tank emblem designed by Willie G are chrome plated as standard. And here we have once again reached vigorously into the shelf with the shiny parts and thus fulfilled the wishes of our customer. The wheels should be in 21 inches, with black coated rim beds and chrome wheel spiders and hubs. The 15-spoke wheels from our CNC machine spoke series look particularly nice here with our short fenders. We converted the swing arm with our kit so that the big wheel, original 18 inches, can be installed with a 260er cruise deck, original 240mm. Our steel fender with recessed lighting units, the side license plate holder and the short exhaust system from Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde keep the right side of the bike visible. The slamtail system at the rear provides the show effect when stationary and a sporty suspension while riding, while the front is also lowered and looks flat with the handlebar conversion. With some more chromed and black coated parts as well as the black genuine leather seat with Chesterfield quilting, the bike fits nicely into our concept of the equally noble and compact Fat Boy, which is rounded off by some parts from Harley's Defiance series. Thanks for watching.